You can labor like a thrall, but you're no good with feasts. Not a good start for a king.
No, indeed. I find a solitary comfort in my menial labors. Not something a king should admit to, I suppose.
The brothers shamed you at dinner. It's your duty to answer their insults. Don't let the matter lay unresolved.
Oh, it was a petty row with henhouse wolves. I'd sooner answer the moo of a cow than worry about their insults. I have a wedding to plan and a kingdom to save. I haven't time to suffer fools.
They betrayed your hospitality, Oswald. Where I'm from, that's a grave insult.
Well, well, here's the mud-soaked Saxon who's been taxing my patience.
Steward Finnair. I know I failed to impress at dinner yester-eve, but fear not, the Danes will come around in time.
You stake claim to the throne, you dazed dog with no bone. If Lord Halfdan were here, he'd squeeze ale from a stone. Yelling, Finnair, my drenger, stick this cur in the ground.
All mewling and spitting, here's Finnair the hound. He has bark, but no bite. Just a puppy I've found.
What just happened?
That is flighting, Oswald. Using rhyme and rhythm to lay a man flat. Try it. Match his verse.
There's no man you can lead, you dunce of the thirds.
A glutton you are. Just stop eating your words.
Not bad. Not bad.
Under all that tough posturing is a sniveling boy, so dig deep. When he brags, take a jab at his manhood.
I've sailed squalls and north winds. You? Not even a breeze.
But the winds that you sail...
blow between both your knees.
Blow between both your... oh, you mean farting.
He's an ugly puss, so when he brags, hit him back with something about his looks.
I hail from the north, where the winters are season.
But you're foul. You're a blister. You're a...
plague-ridden lesion.
Oh, yes, that's very good. Plague-ridden lesion.
He's got the wit of a boar, so when he insults you, make him feel stupid.
When I'm done with you, cur... you'll be raven flock food.
But your brain's soaked in mead and your...
head's made of wood.
Wood! Head's made of wood!
Oswald, my boy, you're useless without your raven. This was wrong for the throne. He's too soft and too tame.
Go on, give some back. About his height this time.
You claim you're a Dane, but your bloodline is stained. A wee dwarf must have ravished your mum in the rain.
Well spoken. Before sword clash and blood flow, we destroy our enemies with well-tamped words.
You have a talent for verse, I'll give you that. But how long will that silver tongue hold up against an iron axe?
Let's find out, Finnair. I challenge you to a home gang.
You don't mean that, Oswald.
That's a fight to settle disputes, no? A home gang.
A fight to the death, yes.
Let's talk it out, then.
Too late. The challenge has been made. But a fight against Finnair wouldn't be anything to boast about. You'll fight me.
Hold on. This is...
that said... I shouldn't be seen killing a Saxon in the streets of Elmenham.
There's a nice islet downriver, near Seahenge. The water will wash the blood clean away.
Prepare the square, and we'll meet you there. I hope you're ready.
I have to be. Just give me a moment to mentally prepare.
Do not make us wait long. It would not be kingly.
Done.
You've still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'll always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I've never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed.
And you should thank your god that I am. We'll forge a king out of you yet.
Eivor is the victor. But you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will not stay down!
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit and courage. Always push back with everything you have. Even if you have to get dirty. Even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules. Not if you answer a challenge head on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it.
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results. Redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruud and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.